wish I listened to the things my wife will always tell me. She said you're getting old and you're getting hurt and you're no longer 20. I wish that now that I'm in my middle ages that I wasn't dumber and thought that skiing and playing ball actually makes me younger. I'm telling you, just a few years ago this was all so easy, son. What happens to our bodies when we all turn 41? That's her worry face, cause I should not leap. That's her worry face, cause medical bills are not cheap. Wish I could turn back time to the good old days. But as mama said, you're getting old and you don't stretch out. And I don't prepare, I just jump out there. And I'm back in here, cause like she said, you never stretch out. Oh yeah, I sprained my ankle after a bet I couldn't run hurdles. And I threw my back out trying to get out snorkeling with turtles. And I hit my head on the floor trying to backspin here, see. And I pulled my hamstring at the lake when trying to slalom ski.
Ow! Ah, it's my hammy.
So I'm in pain, I complain and explain, honey, I need you. And she's like, you did this to yourself. Bye, Felicia. That's her worry face, cause I am gonna crash. I messed up my leg, so I'm here on my
Penn.
Wish I could take my time, wish I could act my age. But like she said, you will get hurt if you don't stretch out. Wish I could do a chore, but I'm really sore. I'm not young no more and really, really need to stretch out.
And subscribe here to our YouTube channel, like us on Facebook, and maybe people in your house are a little accident prone, they haven't stretched out. Tell us about that in the comments.
That legitimately hurt.
Suck it up.
She said you're getting old and you're getting hurt and you're no longer 20. She said you're getting old and you're getting hurt and you're no longer 20.
You're
getting old and you're getting hurt and you're no longer 20.
Nice!
Is that
what?